is altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 1900 feet. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight. Through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted. You're almost at the base.
We made it. That was quite the roller coaster ride.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
Alright, let's give them a beating.
Strider 1, target destroyed. Down.
I feel their pain, I really do, but this is war.
Enemies are attacking! Where the hell did they come from? Fire off the searchlight! I can't see where the enemies are coming from!
Looks like the enemy's air defenses are online. Yes, they finally decided to wake up. Keep up the attack. squadron. Move quickly. We'll lose the element of surprise. Squadron. It must be the reinforcements they called in. Hostile lockout use Strider 1. Two remaining. One last enemy fighter.
Emergency! See the army reinforcements? They're stopping us!
We
can't do anything about their air power. We need support.
Ambush, take off! Reform the ranks!
Strider squadron, enemy reinforcements. Get some goddamn support there now.
Enemy numbers are small. Don't give in. Fight until the very end.
Strider 1 is back to Ben. We're behind them. Don't let them get in the way.
Contact! 2 o'clock! Go! Go! Fire!
Onto that, Basilisk One. Mission accomplished.
All prisoners of war will be treated in accordance with international law. We've even brought pizza.